not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nervous wreck.
Stop bickering.
This is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer. Private investigator. I have an
That is Phineas Whitmer. The famous private investigator, hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
News, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
No way.
Excuse me, you've dropped something.
You've got to be kidding. No power, no
specific.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
What? Dispatch. I've got a body on the ground. Hold on.
Ah!
What the hell?
Requesting a sit- No, please, just...
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking
heart.
Don't
do it!
Gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie.
Jesus, hey!
Why waste away in front of the books when he can play like that? That music makes my heart soar.
electric token to Madame Carlyle's daughter.
I need cover!
Madame Carlyle wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay? It's slow. They're making a racket everywhere. The undertaker wants him gone before he'll see Madame Carlyle. It's been a right state. So, unless you want to take on the bird, I suggest... Oh, no, mine is horrible. Safer for everyone if I just wait here until you go to the friends of the madam.
Using my reputation. Outrageous spectacle. The staggering disrespect. I need to know if you...
What's going on here? What happened? Lost visual on target, Delta. Move to last known position.
Target lost! Target lost!
Come on, come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here, over. Roger that, move to that location. Now.
We need some help here.
They're impossible to hit, devious bastards.
You all right? Thanks. Yeah, we need some security and paramedics here. I don't know. It's a mess. It looks like some kind of accident, but I don't know yet.
I die in the autumn.
Oh, what the hell? What happened to you? I'll get you some help.
Affirmative, solid copy. Bagging and tagging any bodies found. Out.
Come on, can someone help me?
Contact! Get in cover! Do we have a visual? Where is Tango? We need backup here!
It feels like I can't breathe.
How old is this? Shit.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, isn't that yours?
Maybe I should ask her out. Get to know her in a personal way?
You could try. Rosie told me Rebecca has a really cool saying, though. It takes a damn fine man to replace no man at all. So, you've got your work cut out for you if you do try. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to imply that you're not fine. You're definitely fine. I mean, I don't... That's not my fine at all.
What the? Oh, excuse me. I think you forgot something.
Excuse me?
Not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We don't need...
I just stumbled across something. I think it's a weapon. You stay here and try not to get in my way. All right?
The photographer.
I hear you.
I'm the pretty one. But work, 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 that's all I get from Fernsey.
Everything needs to be ready for the funeral. It needs to look good for the family portrait.
I can feel that pressure too.
Someone's down. Investigate.
about to shoot. I have a lot to do today. Everything is set up and ready to go. I guarantee you'll be happy with the result.
Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with. There's a puddle of water here. Well, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nose wreck.
Stop bickering.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Can someone help me? Please, someone help me over here.
Street for crying out loud. Oh, Jesus!
That's a token for a vault in the Milton Fitzpatrick London Bank. You need a pair, and you gain access, no questions asked. I bet that's where Madame Carlyle keeps a copy of the Edwards file. Who carries the other one, I wonder?
How are you?
With a handsome face like that, I bet you've worked with a lot.
Are you only interested in me for the gossip?
Sorry,
I
think I...
Yeah.
How's everything coming along, Elaine?
Very well, Mr. Fur.
Make sure you focus on that. I don't need one more maid crying in the kitchen. So watch yourself around.
Shit! Take him down!
Right now.
Get back to his last known position. Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
This all confirms that Arthur Edwards stole everything from Madame Carlyle. Perhaps you should let her know how bad it is, 47.
We need to secure the area. I need you to get as far away as possible. Ah! I got him! I already took one!
Tango!
Lost! Move! Find him!
Can't see him either.
Corridor! Four Delta! Echo 5, Charlie, requesting medevac priority. Man down in grid 6748. Over. I'm under pressure!
body before.
It must have been awful. Just...
Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait. With us.
Okay.
Holy shit!
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Ah, you must be Mr.
That's gonna miss.
That's gonna hurt.
Man, I got someone on the ground. Hold on.
everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!